हेलो एवरीवन।
हेलो एवरीवन,
वर्ल्ड वाइल्ड लाइफ डे इज ऑब्जर्व्ड ऑन 3 मार्च इन ऑर्डर टू सेलिब्रेट द फ्लोरा एंड फाउना ऑफ द वर्ल्ड एंड ऑल्सो रेज अवेयरनेस अबाउट देम। इट वॉज डिसाइडेड बाय द यूनाइटेड नेशंस जनरल असेंबली on 20 December 2013 at the 68th session that the World Wildlife Day will be celebrated on 3rd March. The reason this date was selected for the occasion was that the Convention of International Trade in Endangered Species of World Wild Fauna and Flora, CITES, was signed on 3 March 1973.
The theme for World Wildlife Day 2021 is Forest and Livelihood, Sustaining People and Planet. The United Nations aims to highlight the significance of how forests give livelihood to many communities, especially indigenous and local communities.
On the occasion of World Wildlife Day, Prime Minister Narendra Modi tweeted, urging citizens to do everything possible to ensure protection of our forests and safe habitats for animals. This year, Union Environment Minister Prakash Javadekar has tweeted that the government is working on reintroduction of cheetah, which went extinct in 1952, and that this big cat will be a reality soon.
And if you want to learn more about the wildlife in our country, here are some places you can visit. Starting with the Jim Corbett National Park in Uttarakhand, to spot and learn more about tigers, spotted deer, elephants, golden jackal, sambar deer, etc. You can also visit the Ranthambore National Park in Rajasthan, which is famous for its tigers, leopards, hyenas, jackals, jungle cats, Indian foxes, and a wide range of birds like pelicans, ibis, flamingos, egrets, and parakeets, etc. Also, Gir National Park in Gujarat and the Kaziranga Reserve for Rhinos in Assam are quite famous ones.
On the occasion of World Wildlife Day, a trilingual, that is, three languages film featuring the South Indian star Rana Duggavati, Hathi Mere Sathi's trailer was released. The film will release on March 26, 2021. This is an upcoming Indian drama film written and directed by Prabhu Solomon, produced by Eros International. It stars Rana Duggavati, Vishnu Vishal, Pulkit Sharmrat, Shriya Pilgaonkar, and Zoya Hassan. The film is simultaneously shot in Telugu as Aranya and in Tamil was Kadan, each with slightly different cast members.
The first ever survey of the fishing cat in and around Asia's biggest brackish water lagoon, The Chilika Lake in Odisha started in this month. The fishing cat is listed as endangered on the International Union for Conservation of Nature, IUCN's Red List. Thank you.